This here is the last video you need to watch about the Club Booster V2. I watched hundreds of videos, and after all of that, I finally got it. And I wish I would have bought it sooner. Check it out. Just want to make this quick video on anybody who's thinking about getting this V2 Alford conversion kit for your pushcart trolley. Look at this. This is my first time using it. My daughter's managing the steering, and we even put a second set of clubs there and tied them down. She's handling like a champ. If you are thinking about getting this thing, do it. I watched so many videos trying to make the decision what to get. If you already have a trolley, get the conversion kit. So much cheaper. I was really worried because I don't have the swivel wheels, but look at the thing turning. It does fine. I don't need swivel wheels. You just keep it going. You can get it go up the hill, Ella. Turn it left. Look at that. Up the hill. It's got that wheelie thing to prevent the fall. She stopped it. Keep going. Let's go to the tee. Ella, what do you think of it?
I like it.
But what do you like about it?
That you can control from all the way over there.
Yeah.
And it has its own amount of stuff.
Stop it. Awesome. All right. So if you're thinking about getting this, look at this. I just put a bungee cord and she didn't have to carry her clubs. So if you think about getting this V2, I mean, this thing's so much fun. It really is. What do you think, Ella?
It's awesome. Here's the remote control to it.
Yeah. So seriously, guys, look how fun this is. I'm just walking behind my cart and she's going so fast. And we're in hole 10th, still going strong. This is the most fun you're gonna have playing golf other than hitting the balls. I mean, it's like an RC remote control car. Like, you were a kid, you like to do karts, right? And remote control and Mario Kart and all that stuff. I mean, how much fun is this? Just walking to my cart, I'm finally getting close to it. Press the button, starts going a little slow. Press it again, and it goes faster, and now I just keep up with it. It's awesome. Now it's going a little slow, so let's press it again. There you go, now it's going. How cool that is. And I was really worried about the swivel, but look, if I press it to turn, it just kind of slows down, and it turns. Even though I don't really have the swivel, and I don't have the adapter for the front wheels, it turns just fine. Because how many times are you going to do a U-turn? Not many. You're just going to kind of like steer left, steer right, you know, find my ball in the sand. You know, it's just all fun. How cool is that? Basically. Nice. Well done. Hey guys, this is not a sponsored video. I bought it all with my own money, but I just have to share it. Yes, I am wearing the Bryson DeChambeau shirt. Bryson! Anyway, the V2 Club Booster is awesome. I mean, I'm having the most fun I've had in golf in forever. I'm also having the best round I've had ever. So, and I'm trying to beat the sunset, which is right behind me. The light is going away, and the cart is still going. How fun is that?
All right, dude, let's make golf fun again. Get one of these things. It's awesome. I mean, it's like the most fun you're gonna have playing golf without playing golf. And you get to walk the golf course, which is amazing, makes it enjoyable. And yeah, there's no other videos to watch. Just go ahead and buy it already.